somehow already got 250 souls from something. So yeah. This is gonna be the PvP zone. I think I'm just gonna run in, grab my souls, and homeward bone out, because I would like to not lose these souls. And also, we also got a boss soul from Mr. Sullivan, so it'd be nice to see what kind of weapon that gives us. Okay. Let's read it first before we give it away, if we're gonna give it away. Used Pontiff Sullivan of Irithyll, imprisoned a god of the old royalty in the abandoned cathedral to be fed to the devourer. I have no idea what that means. So, what do we got?
Aha, thou returned. So,
we got ourselves profaned greatsword. Oh no. Is this going to be the new and the greatsword of judgment? So this will be his stance of judgment. Assume stance to unleash dark magic. Use normal attack for a lunging thrust. Strong attack to admit side sweeping wave. Okay, so that's his magic sword. Profaned flame, and that's his sword. His flame sword. Oh my god. And what? Oh my god, we can actually use that one. Yes. Yes.
No.
Let's see what it does. We need to be careful not to use it anywhere near any NPCs. So we'll go up top here. Right here is fine, I think. So, ooh. So it just straight up activates the flameness. That's pretty awesome. I'm not sure about its moveset though. For two-handed. Oh, that looked like a thrust. Let's see what we can do in terms of upgrading it and comparing it against the one we already have.
Tis good, wasn't it?
So to upgrade, we need Titanite Scales, of which we have 3. We have plenty of souls to do it, and that'll bring us to 188 and 79 compared to 250. Because this one's already at plus 7. So while this could be good later on, oh wow, it jumps up quite a bit already. And actually, we know where another Titanite guy is if we want to go back. Should we do that really quick? Yeah, maybe we should. You guys remember this place? This is the tutorial zone. And way back when, there was this big crystal guy that we decided to leave alone because he was tough. I don't know why I thought we needed to. How do we get one of those right off the bat? Oh my god. These guys are dropping so many items. Alright. All I want is this dude's thing. Okay, that only gave us one, so that probably wasn't exactly worth it. But regardless, I want to start leveling up that sword because I think that's going to be a strong, strong contender once it's leveled up. Okay. 34,000. Let's get some souls or some levels.
Farewell, Ashen One.
And then we'll run to the thief and do some shopping.
Oh, hey, and didn't we?
He's got these that are cheaper. And these are cheaper as well. Pretty much everything he sells is cheaper.
Goodbye.
So it's good to find him. That was a big delay. But now, oh god, and we forgot all about the dungeon. So we can go back to the dungeon. Do we think the dungeon is gonna, like, cross paths with the way behind Mr. Sullivan? I don't know. It's hard to say. It's all very hard to say. Alright. Equip load is good. We don't need Homeward Bones on us anymore. I don't know why we're able to summon people. I didn't think we were embered. But that doesn't make me feel good, because I think that means we're most likely about to get invaded yet again. So let's try and be quick about it this time. We're going to ignore the giants. Where was this way? We're just going to choose a route and go with it. This leads up. Those were those guys. Over here is an item from that we saw from the front. No? Yeah, there it is. Large Titanite. Man, we're not even worried about large Titanite anymore. Now we need the scales. Okay. Ignore the sorcerers. Oh, is this? If only I had a blessing. Uh-oh. That was the wrong choice. Or was it? I thought that was going to be like an elevator. I didn't even notice that door. Okay. So there's levers. Do we feel safe in this zone? Do we think we can get invaded here? Oh god. This looks telling. Try treasure. Beware of mimicry. It's got a chain, and we can look through it. Okay. No! No, no, no! One shot every time. Every time. And the elevator's not even down. Or is there a lever for the elevator on the downstairs? So is there any way? Oh my god, there is. Now I'm gonna be paranoid if there are any other levers. Can we open this? Can't open that. Okay, so there is a lever. Possibly a lever on that side. Can't really see, though. So, we do have a quick way up. Well, no. If there was a lever, we would see a thing for it. Ah, these mimics. They're rough. Let's try the spin attack. Oh my god, we missed it. We whiffed it hard. That was not as much as I would have liked. What? Spin kicks. This guy's the worst. That's what we wanted. And there we go. Finally. Was it worth it? Golden Ritual Spear. I probably won't use it, but it does look cool. Yeah, that needs some holiness. Steady chant. Oh, will that be the dance? I want to see if we could try this, actually. Just really quick. No. Maybe? No, we can't do the dance. There's always some kind of weapon that gives you like this weird little dance that will kind of buff the friends around you. Alright. So, that was this way. It looks like we can go around the other side of the room. And looks like there's probably more goodies. And hopefully, I don't know, a quick way back. Time for lizard. I think that was a simple gem. Simple weapon. Okay. Thank you. And that's it for this side. Does it look like we can get over there anyway? Nope. Alright, I think that's it for this little up area. We can continue on this path, I guess. So let's just head straight. We'll dodge these fires that do track you, but it's not that bad of a track. We've seen worse. Oh god, these guys are toughies. Oh, Wrath of the Gods. Starting to pile up. Cut it out, dude. There's a lot of them. Why would it? They're all in the bushes. Finding this harder than the Deacon fight, and they were like a lot more concentrated then. Or I guess maybe that's kind of like their intro to me, so that they're probably a little bit more forgiving than right now. And this one's gonna trigger something else. I can feel it. There's something we don't know about. Oh, these guys you can roll into and they're super weak. Okay. So that was that little, what would you call it? Gauntlet done. Okay. I don't think he can hit us here. Nothing down that way. I'm really kind of amazed at how many little side paths lead to nothing. I love it. It's like, you have to check, but... Okay, and this is the other way that you could take through the giants, which there is an item down there. Okay, we haven't been invaded yet. I can hear the giants sleeping. Twin spears. We've seen one of the guys use those, I think. Where are those guys, actually? Were they one-timers? One ember. And then this one will probably wake up. Okay. Calm down, sir. We're just grabbing the side items. Alright, I think that's gonna do it for this little bit. After we check around here. Yep, we're good. Back to the top. Now, what were we trying to get to? We're inside now. Where does this go? It's a very long way down. Oh, that's one of the, that was the same beast that guarded the entranceway. They weren't too tough. But there's multiple. Human dregs. You know what? I think we're good for right now.
They seem super pumped. Oh god, why can't we climb the ladder any faster?
Okay. So we'll remember that. With as big as that room was, there's no way that that's the only entrance to it. I don't think. So let's continue on. Oh, we're near Archer Town. No, don't fall off. Ooh, right through the upper thigh. That's gonna sting in the morning. New scale. Okay, I can't remember how many we needed to upgrade again. Does this look? Oh god, we're gonna have to. Oh my god, they're literally redoing the Anne Orlando archway. Oh god, but it's worse. It's way worse. Okay, right here is fine though. So that's good. Alright. We're gonna clear from this side. On. Okay. Yeah, so there's gonna be this guy. He's just chilling. The archers definitely aren't as good as, like, the great sword dudes. They still give you a good fight, but they don't, like, pull very crazy tactics, like, out of nowhere. So what was he guarding? Nothing? Okay. And this looks like a way. We're getting oh my god, there's like this is like the path, I think. So we're gonna go the other way, actually. So we came down from that route. There's gonna be one on there. Let's just make sure we clear as many archers as we can. Two swipes. The only bad thing about that is we don't get the item if they drop one. But I'm willing to give that a pass. Item. Not an obvious trap. Easterner's ashes. Very good. In the legend of Old City of Irithyll, situated in the Boreal Valley, the Pontus Sullivan gave... Oh, that's the wrong thing, idiot. Umbral ash of an armored merchant of an eastern land. Surely the handmaiden can do the thing. The merchant, the captain of a clan of hunters, was fascinated with weaponry. We know who that is. That's going to be the Eastern night, obviously. Okay. Let's head back over to the other side. And we're just gonna have to make our way down. So already a couple dudes waiting. What's the best way to approach this? Oh God. These things hurt. Oh, look, this dude's got a spear. Oh, God. I want them to drop their gear or their weapons. So that's another path. We could probably get to that, but first, I think we saw a little item. And there's another one below them as well. Okay. And this will be a shortcut to the tower. Yes? Yes. That'll do. We like that. Back on top, we're gonna go deal with this archer on this level, and then we'll drop down and grab that item just because I'm leaving nothing behind. Damn it. Oh, this guy just straight up one of the dudes that fell off. I guess he wasn't here originally. It must have been one of the ones that we pushed. Whoops. Even still. Oh God. Where's that coming from? Even still, there is an item right here. So we'll... Oh! That's what I'm talking about. We got one of their bows now. Very awesome item. But you need a lot of strength and dex to wield it. Puncturing arrows. Pierces through all enemies in its path. Very, very cool weapon. Okay, let's make our way back around and, up. Okay, we're back on this level. One of our messages was raided. So we're awesome. And it looks like we got some kind of, oh God. I think we know that crown. Visions of Bonfire. Praise the Lord of Cinder. Yep, that does look like him. And all of his black knights at his side. That's pretty cool. More embers. Oh my God, you're kidding me. We're literally just in Orlando at this point. I love it. As long as we don't come across any more flaming gargoyles, we'll be fine. But that doesn't seem to be this place's style. It's very frozen. Oh my God, we can see. There he is. Just Just keep on rolling. Alright, and this will be the lever that'll throw us back up. As long as we push it the right way. That is absolutely insane how much you can see. So, is this going to be a full-on recreation? It looks like it. Oh my god. Name and all. We can dig it.